Welcome back to Britain's Got Talent. We're here at the London Palladium, where the acts are about to find out their fate.
The decision lies solely in the hands of our judges. So who will go home and who will make it through to the live semi-finals?
We're actually going to hear our fate today, like,
oh
yes
God.
Or no.
We could wake up tomorrow and our lives could be so different.
Fingers crossed.
Fingers crossed.
It's never easy to say no to people.
Hello, my fan. This year, the standard was really high.
It's really tough because they are looking to us with their eyes full of hope.
It's not something that we take lightly.
There are so many people who could win this year.
Well, today's the day, isn't it? It's the deciding day.
Everyone wants to get
through. There's only like 40.
Yeah, there's 40 spaces.
It's going to be quite a sense of relief knowing if it's a yes or a no.
I really, really want to get through to semi-finals. And, you know, if I do, it'll be on my Ray Kelly CV forever, so hallelujah.
So we've got to put 40 through.
So we'll just watch some tapes, yeah?
How the hell did that happen?
Well, do you think it's disturbed?
No, not
do you
sure
think
we
children
need
are going to
speak.
Have nightmares
no.
when they see this?
Yes.
Children would love this.
I do think they'll
I think
they
have nightmares. This is one of the most extraordinary things I've ever seen.
Okay, what would they do next?
When it comes to the live shows, people do something bigger and better.
Not always. The good thing about this act is you can watch it upside down and it's still as good.
Do you think there's a market for someone this age singing this kind of music?
Well, Britney Spears, Justin Timberlake, they all started off exactly this age on this type of show.
One trick pony.
This is
what?
Me.
What? What?
She's done that. She
yes.
can't do that again.
I, Donald J. Trump, propose some changes to the way you're doing things in your beautiful country.
Who wouldn't like him?
Awful.
Have you lost your mind?
Okay, so we're on the fence on this one.
If you don't laugh at the disabled guy, you are going to hell.
Hit it, Shirley!
You know what? He was the one I remembered after the audition.
He has to go through, no?
Everybody hurts sometimes.
He was a lovely guy. Is that
yeah,
enough?
But we're not putting people through
no.
because they're
okay,
lovely,
but wait,
Alicia. We've got to put people through who've got a chance of winning.
I'm talking to myself at night because I can't feel this. 50 years since the age of stars.
I think he's amazing.
He's cozy.
He's more than cozy.
Do we have a better one?
This will be a huge moment on the live shows.
Holly was in the Manchester attack last year.
These were brilliant, these kids.
They were great.
This is powerful.
The royal family will love them.
That was probably one of my favourite moments ever on this show.
There is a massive amount of talent up there, so now we've got some big decisions to face.
The acts have done all they can. All they can do now is wait patiently while our judges decide who's going to join the five golden buzzers in the live semi-finals.
To get through today would be validation. I mean, if I'm through to the next round, that's life-changing.
It's like running to the teacher and saying, look, this is what I've done, you know, hoping for a tick.
Amazingly, we said yes to 182 acts.
Oh,
we've never done that before. That's 142 no's.
Wow.
Ouch.
Oh.
Simon Cowell's Facebook was around the bend. He brought it to me to try to mend. It wasn't broken, he's just got no friends.
Now, even though this is massive and phenomenal, you don't believe it until it happens.
He was one of my favourites.
You loved him.
It's nice that all my ex-wives and ex-fiancés have made the effort to buy tickets.
You were my bag for life.
If you gave this guy a chance, I think he could win.
What?
Him?
I don't want to be rejected. I want to be accepted.
The problem we have with you and comedy is you don't find anything funny.
OK, let's find an act that we all agree on.
It's up to you.
This could potentially change both of our lives.
Pray you won't let me down.
I'm really on the fence with these guys.
I'm not sure. I was worried that we weren't going to find as strong dancers this year.
I still think there's like a lot of pressure on us. We don't know what dance groups have actually performed.
Oh, hang on.
Oh yeah.
They were cute, but I think they're not ready. No,
I think our audience will like them. This is hard.
We can have two.
Yes, we can split them up.
But are they too similar?
Performing magic in front of the royals would be quite an overwhelming experience.
It was 777. Was that right, Simon?
Yes.
That says 770.
Let's move on.
Okay. We have got a great amount of variety. I don't think we're lacking in anything.
This guy.
No, no.
Why?
Yes, I think that's the kind of act we want to have on this show. Hey!
I like that. You won't see this anywhere else.
It's a beautiful way of keeping their memories alive.
And
we want the yes, because we want to get that message out to everybody, from the street right up to the palace.
We found our acts.
Yes.
I think so, yeah.
Are we happy?
I'm happy, I just don't think... I think we've let some people go who should be on the show.
We can't keep them waiting any longer, let's bring them in.